Making a fish trap in a survival situation can be a valuable skill for procuring food. Here's a simple method to create a fish trap using natural materials. Materials needed. 1. Sturdy, flexible branches or vines. 2. Rocks or heavy objects. 3. Cordage, optional. 4. Bait, optional. Step-by-step process. Select a suitable location. Look for a narrow and shallow part of a stream, river, or shoreline where fish are likely to pass through. Ideally, choose an area with visible fish activity or natural fish barriers like rocks or fallen trees. Create the trap frame, gather flexible branches or vines and shape them into a hoop or rectangular frame. Use a natural curve or lash the branches together with cordage if available. The size of the frame will depend on the available materials and the size of fish you are targeting. Secure the frame. Use rocks or heavy objects to anchor the frame firmly to the bottom of the water body. Ensure that the trap is stable and won't be easily moved by the current. Create funnel entrances. Position two smaller branches or sticks diagonally across the opening of the trap to create funnel-like entrances. Leave a small gap for fish to enter but make it difficult for them to exit once inside. Bait the trap, optional. If you have bait available, you can place it inside the trap to attract fish. Natural bait like insects, worms, or pieces of decaying meat can be effective. However, bait is not always necessary as the trap itself can serve as an attractant. Check and retrieve, leave the trap in place for some time, preferably overnight or for a few hours. Periodically check the trap to see if any fish have been caught. If you're successful, carefully retrieve the fish from the trap and prepare it for cooking. Remember to check local regulations regarding fishing and trapping, as there may be specific rules and restrictions in your area. Additionally, familiarize yourself with the types of fish that are safe to eat and those to avoid due to potential toxins or conservation concerns. It's essential to prioritize your safety and consider the ethical treatment of wildlife while practicing survival skills.